I feel very, very happy and great, and I myself am very excited. But the seat which I've got to see it from is not looking that good. I should have been sitting behind, but the media has taken over, and you have to be nice to them, so I can't even tell them to give me some space. But nevertheless, thank you guys for coming, and I'm also going to enjoy this. Watching this film is actually right for the kind of treatment it's going to get here in IMAX. So guys, let's just sit down and watch it. And maybe if I get a seat that side,
yes,
I can watch it the next time.
No, but actually, we'll move you up when we
oh,
start
we,
the content.
Oh, we can?
Yes.
All right, thank you.
And
now Ritesh.
Yes, over to Ritesh.
I have this.
It's your first film with XL Studios. We're very excited to be partnering with XL. So a few words about your thoughts.
Okay, so first of all, it's XL Entertainment.
XL Entertainment.
It's not studios. And Akshay has been trying to correct you, but this is time he got it right. You know, earlier he wasn't getting it right. But yeah, I think it's all of us go to watch movies in cinema because we want to watch it on a large screen. I don't think it's larger than an IMAX. And I remember earlier when we used to travel abroad and we would go to watch films, we would wait to see if the movie is released in an IMAX. I think the same happens here. I think you'll only do a few films a year. So it's a privilege to have gold on this format. And I think all of us are looking forward to watching it on the screen.
Okay. Thank you so much. How about you guys? Can you tell us about your first experience watching a movie in IMAX? Are you excited?
I'm very excited. And it's a dream come true to be doing this film with them superlative people. And even a bigger dream that it's playing in IMAX. So thank you.
Yeah, I mean, copy paste whatever they've said, because there's nothing more to say. I love watching movies at IMAX, and to watch gold at IMAX, I think it'll be a great experience for everyone. So yeah, I hope everyone enjoys it. Thank you.
शांत ईटीवी से बहुत ही कमाल का एक्सपीरियंस रहा आईमैक्स के इस वर्जन में देख के
बहुत-बहुत धन्यवाद
एक जो बात सबसे ज्यादा चिंता की है वो ये है कि भारत युवाओं का देश है सबसे यंग नेशन कहा जाता है लेकिन यहां की हेल्थ रिपोर्ट जो है वो काफी परेशान करने वाली है तो आप क्या मैसेज देंगे एक स्पोर्ट्स फिल्म के जरिए क्या मोटिवेशन मिले खेल को लेकर किस तरह से आगे आना होगा क्योंकि फिटनेस का सबसे बड़ा ताल्लुक ये है कि हर घर में खेल खेला जाना चाहिए
हर घर में हर व्यक्ति को एक खेल खेलना चाहिए चाहे वो बच्चा हो बूढ़ा हो मर्द हो औरत हो सबको खेल खेलना चाहिए एक खेल पकड़ना बहुत जरूरी है ऐसे कई देश हैं जिनमें कंपलसरी किया जाता है कि हर व्यक्ति को खेल खेलना चाहिए और कंपलसरी है और रिजल्ट आप देख सकते हो उन देशों को का रिजल्ट काफी अच्छा है और जैसे क्रोशिया का है उनमें वहां बहुत जरूरी है खेलना खेल खेलना तो मैं यही कहूंगा कि हमारे यहाँ भी ऐसा होना चाहिए कि हर एक इंसान को, हर एक परिवार में हर व्यक्ति को खेल खेलना चाहिए. सो उसके तरीके से उसके उसको करते करते हमारी जो हेल्थ है, इंडिया की जो हेल्थ रिपोर्ट है, वो सही होना शुरू हो जाएगी.
मौनी, आपके सामने. सो आपकी डेब्यू मूवी है ये
जी.
और अक्षय सर के साथ डेब्यू मूवी है. सो वो एक काफ़ी अच्छी बात है.
अच्छी बात है.
हाँ. सो आपका एक्सपीरियंस क्या रहा पूरे शूटिंग के दौरान और अभी प्रमोशंस के दौरान भी?
बहुत ही ज़्यादा ब्लेस्ड.
सर दौड़-दौड़ तालियां, अमित साहब आए हैं.
सॉरी, आई एम लेट. सॉरी सर.
बहुत ज़्यादा, बहुत बढ़िया एक्सपीरियंस रहा है. ही इज़ नॉट जस्ट अ ग्रेट ग्रेट को एक्टर, ही इज़ ऑल्सो ब्यूटिफुल ह्यूमन बींग. तो सेट पे वो हमेशा एक खुशनुमा माहौल बनाए रखते थे और सबके साथ ये बहुत अच्छे हैं और सेम है. देर इज़ नो हायरार्की ऑन द सेट व्हाटसोएवर. ही इज़ द सेम विद द डायरेक्टर, लाइक ही वुड बी विद द स्पॉट गाइज. सो ही यूज़ टू प्ले गेम्स एंड कीप एवरीबडी सो वार्म एंड टेकन केयर ऑफ. बट जब सीन्स की बात आती है, ही इज़ दैट सिंसियर इन एवरी सिंगल शॉट. एंड वेन यू सी हिम इन एक्शन लाइक दैट, यू रियलाइज वाई ही इज़ वेर ही इज़. सो थैंक यू.
मॉर्निंग टू योर सेंटर. Could you share some memorable moments from the sets?
It's my first film, so everything, every little moment spent on that set is very, very close and dear to me. But I love shooting both the songs and all the
I
scenes.
Think you should so. Tell them about your BBC interview. Your first BBC interview.
Yeah, okay, so the pranks were also very, very memorable, which you will get to know in a few days. So you should see it and watch and experience it rather than me narrating the story.
Akshay, towards your left, Justin here from PTI, here. Akshay, at a time when consumption of cinema and entertainment is going to smaller screens with Netflix and Amazon coming into play, and lots of Bollywood stars also going to these platforms, do you see yourself doing perhaps a movie or a show on these streaming giants?
No, at the moment, I'm just seeing myself with IMAX. Huge. Big.
But is there a possibility in the future?
Oh, well, you never know anything. I mean, say if I get something, a good series to do, I may. I don't know.
And how do you look at the criticism and perhaps the perception that perhaps these Netflix and Amazon is one day going to kill the movie-going experience on a large screen format? Do you think the worry is real?
The worry is not only about that. The worry is more about anything else also coming out. So you never know what is going to come out. You just have to keep yourself updated, and that's it. That's the way you take care of it.